Across the border in Nebraska, plans for a second debate between Republican Governor Pete Ricketts and Democratic nominee Bob Crist appear to have collapsed. That debate was scheduled at Wayne State on September 21st. Both campaigns released statements blaming the other for the cancellation.